Can you hear me now, Todd? We good? Well, time flies. Hi, everybody. We're doing a quick little set while the Red Hot Horn Dogs get their much-needed refreshments. We're the Gypsy Moths, and we are reuniting for the first time again. We haven't played together for about 20 years, so let's see how this goes. We're going to play you a couple of our old songs, but first I got to do a little something here. I heard there was a secret chord that David played and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do ya? Well, it goes like this: the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, the major lift, the baffled king composing hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. We met when we were in the UW marching band back in the 90s. I'm Sam Newbert. This is Todd Thompson on drums. A couple of our guys from the original lineup aren't here tonight, but we got Evan Riley sitting in on guitar. Evan Riley Band. And we got Michael Mood on keyboards here. Michael's been helping us record a couple of our songs, our old tunes, and we're gonna play you a new one right now. This is called Halfway Home. Well, I set off for Ravenscar this morning. Now I'm halfway home, maybe more. I want. The only life I have is the beating of my heart. I'm halfway Gypsy Moths, we're gonna head north of the border for a little sea shanty. so grab a beer and a life jacket. The lake, it is said, never gives up the dead when the skies of November turn gloomy. With a load of iron ore 26,000 tons more than the Edmund Fitzgerald weighed empty. That good ship in true was a bone to be chewed when the gales of November came early. Ship was the pride of the American side, coming back from some mill in Wisconsin. As the big freighters go, it was bigger than most, with a crew and their captain well seasoned, including some terms with a couple of steel firms when they left fully loaded for Cleveland. Later that night, when the ship's bell rang, could it be the north wind they'd been feeling? Was a witch of November come stealing. The dawn came late and the breakfast had to wait as the gales of November came slashing. When afternoon came, it was freezing rain in the face of a hurricane west wind. church bell chimed, it rang 29 times for each man on the airbag. Thank you very much. We've got another song for you here, and we're going to get the Red Hot Horn Dogs back up here. They've taken their much well-deserved break. I want to thank Capital Brewery for having such a great space to play. This is awesome.
Can somebody bring me some food?
That sounds good, thank you. Should have asked for that earlier. We're playing this last song. We are the Gypsy Moths, and we are setting sail! We'll be right back. Jagger, the moves the Jagger. Wake me up before you go, go. Don't leave me hanging on a live yo-yo. Wake me up before you go, go. Don't wanna miss you when you hit that high. I'll stop the world and melt with you. I've seen the changes and it's getting bitter all the time. Coming right back. Hey.